Hello, I'm Nicole, and welcome to another study tip from your teen librarians. I'm today going to show you how to search our library catalog and find what you want without having to look through a million gajillion other things. So first thing you're going to do is go to our website, www.poudrelibraries.org. So let's head there now. All right, here we are. That was fast. So this is the only place you need to go if you are going to search for a book or an ebook or an audiobook, anything you need to search for that we have at the library. So let's say we're going to search for robots. We want to read a book about robots, a fiction book, maybe set in the future. Okay, so let's type for robots. Let's see how many results we get. Oh my gosh, 1,232 results for robots. And I can already tell that I'm not finding a teen fiction book right there at the top. So how do I figure out how to do that? Let's say I want it today and I want to pick it up from Old Town Library. I don't want to put it on hold. I just want to pick it up today. So how are you going to do that? Well, it's easy. These little selectors over here, we call them limiters. You can refine by those so that you get results that are more specific to what you're looking for. So let's say we want to find a book, just a book. Click there, and it's going to take away everything else. Now already we've narrowed it down to 627. We cut it in half. That's pretty awesome. Now I will tell you one thing. Do not click on any of the branch selections until you have chosen everything else you want. Once you choose one of the branches, everything else will disappear. So let's say we do want a teen fiction book. We can go under here to collections, click on more, and we'll have all kinds, and you can select more than one here. So maybe we want teen, and I don't know, we want to look in here and now, just in case there's a good book there. And then apply. And now we've got 71 books, 71 books. Now this was nonfiction and fiction. So we can change that. Let's see, we just wanted fiction. So let's go back in here and undo teen and just do teen fiction. Okay, and apply. And now we have 57 books. Okay, this is awesome. And now we want it to be something that's on the shelf so that we can pick it up today at Old Town Library. So now we've got 42. And then if you look here next to Old Town Library, we have 21 books on the shelf at Old Town Library right now about robots and teen fiction. And here and now. So let's click on Old Town Library. Now these are what we have. Now sometimes our limiters get a little mixed up, and you'll see here we have Ungifted by Gordon Corman. That's also in children's. Now sometimes we have it in more than one place, but no, that one's just in children's. It does that every now and then, so please forgive it. Every now and then it will also tell you that there's a book at Council Tree when you're looking for Old Town, and that just happens. It's not perfect. But it will help a lot, 21 instead of 1,232 or whatever it was. So now I'm going to show you another couple of tricks. So let's say we are interested in Defy the Stars. Okay, we're going to check out Defy the Stars. It's checked in at Old Town, and we can look down here. It's part of a series, and right here it's going to tell us it's number one in the Defy the Stars series. And good, that's the one we want to start with, right? I hope none of you start with number two or three. I hope not. So it's going to give you a description down here. It's going to give you the subjects up here, and I'll teach you a little trick. If you find a book you like, especially like something on history or a nonfiction topic, if you're looking for something like those books, if you click here, you're going to get other books that are under that same subject heading. But for now, let's go back, and I'm going to show you our novelist features. So here, when it's a series, it's going to show you all of the books in the series. It's going to show you 1, 2, 3, however many there are. And if you click here, it'll give you a link to all the books in that are listed under that second one. So it includes an ebook, as you can see as well. Let's go back. And there's a little bit more here. This is exciting. It also includes read-alikes. So similar titles, similar authors, and similar series. And when you click on it, so we'll see the partials. Let's click on it, see what we get. Okay, so we get a description of why they recommend this title as a read-alike for Defy the Stars. And then if you click on Find It, it will pull it up in our catalog. So that's a pretty cool way to find books that are like books you already like. And you can do the same thing with the authors. It'll tell you why, and then you click Find It, and it'll show you all of their books. All right, so that's the quick and dirty of how to find books in our catalog using the limiter system and playing around on Novelist and in the subject headings. I hope this was helpful, and I hope you have a lot of fun finding good books to read. Thank you for joining us today for another study tip from your teen librarians.